said we emerge from the ether. We converge from struck gold, Eureka. The morning star, Tariq, I was born to be a teacher, whether scorpion or a frog. The nature of the creature is to evolve, though it's the savage beast we truly are. My words should be studied up in Berkeley and Juilliard. All my bars is hard as solid gold bullion. My name in the Quran like the kingdom of Suleiman. You done lost your mind trying to call me a... 'Cause in 215 with folks fight depression and wives pack protection, lives lack direction. I'm a king, I'm dipped in God's black complexion. Survival of the fittest is the natural selection. I'll bear down on the scene like I'm Saladin. The stone courage esteem is aquamarine. You mask how you really feel like it's Halloween when they ask how you really feel about my machine. In the class that I'm only in, alien horsepower like a Mongolian, trying to find soul again. But my thoughts corrupt the files and contaminate the console again. It's a shame, but I cannot complain, though I am not the same. My bandwidth is a canvas cut from its frame. When I present ideas naked and unashamed, it's handwritten in Sanskrit on a 7 train.
Everything's burning down.
Hustling Nixer, tussling with the Reaper. Sensory deprivation to ultimate synesthesia. Freeing our brother's keeper from teeth of another creature. Breaking and entering to the theater. The search and seizure is the birth of genius. Somewhere between Earth and Venus. At her convenience, even non-believers make prayers. Haters and naysayers is buried in cake layers. I take day as a blessing and see the night as a lesson. Twilight is a message for me to write a confession. The Matrix, a... seeking to be served, ever patiently waiting with the demons we deserve. Better be willing to pay for every dream that you deferred. If the vehicle should swerve, learn to lean into the curve. After working up the nerve, almost equal in size, I walked around with the iron for any wrinkle in time. I paid a piece of my mind for every nickel and dime, but never less than a 5 and never slept on a job. A trapped on your squad, yet never left the garage, where your guide was close enough to see the flesh of his eyes. Get to the button and press it's what the message advised. What's the threat behind a message? This is where the testament lies.
Everything's burning down. When I close my eyes, nothing. Enemies all around. I don't understand.
Tomorrow, no matter what, go down.
Fight, go, go, go.
siente solo me quema. El que no siente solo me quema. El que no siente solo me quema.
Dime, dice
que el bote con queso, yeah, queso, yeah.
No, dice,
que las fuerzas del agua no eran tan fuertes.
No, dice,
que las manchas de mi frente no significaban nada. Ladra y no hace nada, ladra y no hace nada.
En todo tanto no se marca, me enojan como ranchas.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is a live division rivals contest. It's United versus the Kings.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set. Two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
A look at the starting 11 for United. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen stands between the posts. Socrates plays with Luka Modric in central midfield. And up front today, Johan Cruyff. Modric. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And a look at the lineup for the Kings. Ederson between the posts. Fernando Hierro plays with Kieran Trippier as fullbacks. And the tactical configuration has two players.
Look out, Derek, chance here.
And the keeper did magnificently.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
And now the delivery.
He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
So on they go again, and that really should shake up United. Can they find a response now? Gabby.
And progress has been made by Marco Asensio.
A fine reading of the situation.
This could be the equaliser.
And the flag has gone up, offside.
Rodri. Here's Grealish. And Kane comes into the move. Good looking attack, this. Can he finish this? And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
2-0 now, and back underway. Claude Makélélé. And snuffing out the danger. Grealish. Here's Kane. Harry Kane!
A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job!
And the ball is running again, but the Kings really beginning to flex their muscles. Teammates available. Rodri, not a great pass. Socrates. Now Casemiro. Just the challenge that was required. Well, he could run onto it here.
And a goal from a man with the capacity to dazzle, Socrates.
Underway again with the score at 3-1. Socrates. Oh, he's left his marker for dead.
Surely. Oh, that is a superb save. Grealish. And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
Well, it has been one-sided, but they deserve the plaudits for the fact that they've kept going and going. Well, beating his opponent. The supporters want to see him have a go. And a good save.
Well, it is a good save. The idea was good, the execution wasn't. Well, the Kings are certainly enjoying the bulk of possession here.
Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant
performance. Oh, look at this,
so far.
Stuart, an opportunity! A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of...